Welcome to eHermes, your electric adventure travel channel. Please remember to subscribe and hit the like button.
Hello, for today's short adventure, we are headed up to the wine country along Lake Erie. It's the beginning of November and the grapes, if not already harvested, should be being harvested. And we want to see if the smell from the grapes is heavy in the air like we have experienced in other times. In other falls, although I believe we may be a week or two too late, but that's what we're going to go find out. A little interesting facet of this trip, we're going up here to, I have programmed in Barcelona Lighthouse outside Westfield, New York. I'm not sure that's exactly where we're going, but that's the general area we're going. But I ran some errands today and I ran the battery down and don't have enough to get even to Erie, PA to the supercharger, which is where we would normally go from home. So it has us going, because it always figures out a way, it has us going to Hermitage, PA, and then from there we'll head up Interstate 79 to Interstate 90, because Hermitage is closer and we do have enough charge to get there. It actually wanted me to go west to Macedonia, but since we're going east, and even though with the angle it might be slightly shorter, it didn't make sense to me. Plus that supercharger is probably the worst one we've ever been to. It's only 125 kW and it is always extremely crowded. So we're gonna go to Hermitage and then go from there. Here we are at the Hermitage PA supercharger at the Sheets gas station. We're going to have the place to ourselves apparently, which is good. We won't be sharing a cabinet, that's for sure. So we're gonna charge here for quite a while because, like I say, I was foolish and didn't charge the car fully last night and then ran errands today and didn't charge it when I got home from those. So this is really not the car's fault. It's really my fault for being kind of a knucklehead. So we'll be here for about 20 or 25 minutes. I think we're going to go in and get some snacks, and then we'll head up to wine country. So apparently we're a little too late. Even up here by Lake Erie, there's been a pretty good frost, it looks like, and the growing season is over. Most of the grapes have been picked, and we do not get the smell of ripening grapes. We're a few weeks too late. So all we can do now is go somewhere and drink of the fruit of a few years vintage instead. What else are you gonna do?
So not all the harvesting is done. They're still doing some picking here, right along the road. Hopefully you can see in the little snout coming off the arm there, the grapes falling down into the basket on the tractor.
So here we are at Courtyard Winery. We went in and had some tastings there, and now we're heading for the supercharger and we're gonna head home.
All right, so that wraps up our very short visit back up to Lake Erie Wine Country in Pennsylvania and extremely northwestern New York. We hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, and hit the bell button to be notified of our upcoming content. Thank you.